President Donald Trump's longtime lawyer Michael Cohen secretly recorded a conversation with him before the presidential election in which they discussed payments to a former Playboy model, Karen Mcdougal, who said she had an affair with Trump. That's according to a report in the New York Times Friday. The newspaper, citing lawyers and others familiar with the recording, said the FBI seized the recording this year during a raid on Cohen's office. Trump's current attorney, Rudy Giuliani, told the Times the payment never happened and the tape proved Trump did nothing wrong. Mcdougal says she and Trump carried on a 10-month affair starting in 2006, the same year porn star Stormy Daniels alleged she had an affair with Trump. The alleged payment to Mcdougal echoes what Daniels said was a similar arrangement she had with Trump.
Hi, everyone.
Daniels has filed two civil lawsuits against the president. One seeks to get out of a non-disclosure agreement she signed with Michael Cohen before the 2016 election in exchange for $130,000 to keep quiet about the alleged affair. The other suit is for defamation. This year, Mcdougal filed the lawsuit to get out of a deal reached in 2016 with AMI, publisher of the National Enquirer, that gave the company exclusive rights to her story in exchange for $150,000. The head of AMI, David Pecker, seen here sandwiched between a bodybuilder and Arnold Schwarzenegger, has described Trump as a, quote, personal friend. Trump has denied the affairs.